don't need you to like me. That was before I sought what I found, and as the Lord I have a suggestion to look within to discover your burden is due to your sin. Pointing fingers at everyone else. Point your fingers toward yourself. In the end, all will be revealed. No stone left unturned. Secrets left to harbor, nowhere to turn. When you face the Lord, are you ready to burn? Burn with the shame faced with the truth. Will you beg for mercy once no longer aloof? With your lack of concern for finding the truth, and your lack of seeking for life to improve by being sorry for your sin, to ask the Lord to begin to change your heart, to fold from tin. To change your heart.